pray for the sick and suffering. Get them to know that you are God, that they may see.